Hello. This video will cover how to create a Max.gov account in order to gain access to the GSA Data to Decisions platform. First, access the Data to Decisions platform at d2d.gsa.gov. Once there, select Login in the top right corner, which will bring you to the Max.gov login page. Once here, existing Max.gov account holders can enter their credentials or use their PIV to quickly log in. For those users who do not currently have a registered Max.gov account, we will now walk you through the one-time process of registering your Max.gov account as well as an authentication device. To begin, please select Register for a Max account. Then you will be prompted with the way you'd like to register, either using your PIV or CAC card, or using a user ID and password. While the PIV or CAC card is the recommended method of registration, we'll go ahead with an example registering using a user ID and password for those who can't log in with their PIV or CAC card. Then go through and complete the registration form, ensuring that you complete all fields marked with an asterisk. Once you have completed the registration, return to the Max.gov login page and select either Continue with User ID or Continue using a PIV or CAC card. Next, we will go through the process for obtaining multi-factor authentication. Select Use the Mobile Authenticator app. On the next page, you will be prompted with the options you have for registering your authenticator app. These free applications are available for download either in the Google Play Store or the iOS Store. If you do not have one of these free applications downloaded already, please take the time to install it now. Once you've installed the app, select Continue. At this point, an email containing a validation code has been sent to the email address registered with your Max.gov account. Locate the email within your inbox and copy the validation code within into the box on this page. Then select Continue. Now we need to set up the mobile device you will be using to authenticate your login. Open your Authenticator app and either scan the barcode on the screen or manually enter the key below the barcode. Please ensure that you grant camera access to the application on your mobile phone, as this is required to scan the barcode on this page. When you scan the barcode with your mobile device, you will be prompted with a 6-digit code. Enter that code and select Continue. Now that you have registered your mobile device, select Continue, Use Mobile Authenticator App, and enter the 6-digit code as it appears on your mobile device. And now you have access to the GSA Data to Decisions platform.